New at 9, a plot twist comes for a teen shot last Friday on Milwaukee's north side. Now, he's facing charges for allegedly breaking into a school last January. Prosecutors say 17-year-old Markel Gandy was shot multiple times near 19th in Vienna. Surveillance video shows moments before he confronted two people on the sidewalk and pointed a gun at them. Investigators determined his fingerprints matched back to a burglary at our school in which multiple laptops were stolen.